Imagine getting out of your car to pay for parking, and before you can even get back to your vehicle, a meter maid has already slapped you with a ticket. That's exactly what New Orleans resident Paul Anthony says happened to him.
I had about $2 worth of change at the time, and I kept having the change rejected.
Anthony says when he finally got his parking receipt, the meter maid had already written him a ticket.
I said, look, your citation, what time was it? And she said, 1:41. I said, well, I paid at 1:39.
Anthony says he spoke to the meter maid and showed her the ticket that he got out of this machine. That's when he says she tore his ticket up.
But sometime later, Anthony got a parking citation notice in the mail.
How did you feel when you received that first ticket in the mail?
I couldn't believe it because I had irrefutable evidence that it was wrong.
Anthony told us he filed a dispute online, but got another notice saying he was, quote, responsible. We reached out to the city of New Orleans. They say they looked over Anthony's case. They claim he never submitted documents saying he paid at the meter. But the city did say they will refund the money he paid. Anthony says he spent so much time at the meter because it kept spitting his change back out. He says the meter needs to be fixed.
The only thing I'd like is for slightly more honesty.